spotted right at the 10, but still first and goal. Reyna to Rivers. Rivers, end zone, touchdown, Bulldogs. Prez, yes!
Prez, yes, indeed. Look at Rice there on the left-hand side. That is a dominating block by the tight end.
Love, hands, Bright. Breaks free. Bright dragging a defender to the goal line. Is he in? Just... No, it's a touchdown. Mosby riding Gerald Bright into the end zone. And a touchdown for the Aggies on their opening drive.
Across the plane. This is the fight that they did not have a week ago. But you can't grab his shoulder cap right in front of the official.
First and goal. Give it to Rivers. He is in for his second rushing touchdown of the half. Ronnie Rivers now 10 rushing TDs on the year, and the Bulldogs on top.
Fresno State used a little bit of tempo and caught Utah State off guard. But the perimeter runs once again delivering.
Play clock winding down here. 4 seconds. Love audibles. Snaps it. Love third and goal. Delivers. Caught. Touchdown. Mariner. And the Aggies convert on third and goal from the 15.
Chris Coleman, a converted wide receiver. It's one-on-one. And look at that ball. Beautifully located. They're going to have to earn their way to get open.
Heavy pressure. Third and goal. Fade. It is. Touchdown, Jose Mariner, second TD grab of the first half. And Utah State converts on third and goal to take the lead before halftime.
There's 2 or 3 inches of green grass in between Mariner's right foot and the out-of-bounds line. Look at the location of that football. He tracks it perfectly. Really nice job cutting off the gaps and picking up the first.
Warren again, pushing, touchdown. Utah State. He rolls over Justin Rice and into the end zone.
Field goes down here, ain't gonna get it done.
Hogan direct snap, and he will take it in. Touchdown, Fresno State. Opening drive TD for the Aggies in the second half. Opening drive, touchdown for the Bulldogs. Hogan takes it himself. And then Hogan, touchdown, Bulldogs. Rivers first and goal. He'll take it. Rivers inside the 5, pushing, touchdown. Bulldogs persevere. Ronnie Rivers with his 3rd rushing touchdown of the night.
Reyna had no time to set his feet. He takes off and makes something happen.
Gives it to Cropper on 1st and goal. Touchdown. Bulldogs on top to start the 4th. For the game winner, Aggies will walk out of Fresno with a 37-35 win. A bounce back for Utah State. Utah State 4-1 in the Mountain West Conference.
Perfect execution on that game-winning field goal. The gutsy call to go for it on 4th. They get stopped, but their defense delivers. And Jordan Love, who was masterful all night, gets swarmed very deservedly from his teammates.